The supply ship was readied for its long journey. Soon it was to trade New York's harbor for the ice-packed perils of Antarctic waters. Admiral Byrd on deck, along with the ship's skipper, Captain Melville. Fond farewells between Paul Seipel, Boy Scout chosen to go along, his parents, and radio operator Bertner and his wife. All ashore that's going ashore. Good luck, Admiral. Bring me back a polar bear. Up for the gangplank. Wait just a minute. He forgot something. Okay now. History was in the making as Admiral Byrd stood on deck. Then his ship plowed toward the open sea. Byrd climbed up the rigging for a last look at the New York skyline for many long, lonesome months.